Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can easily download and install Adobe Photoshop Express on Windows. For that, go to the web browser. I'm using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type Microsoft Apps and press Enter. On pressing Enter, the official website will be visible. That is apps.microsoft.com. We clicked on it. After clicking, type the application, the software you want, that is Adobe Photoshop Express, and press Enter. After typing, now herein guys, it's visible, Adobe Photoshop Express. Click on Get in Store app and click on Open Microsoft Store. Minimize. Now herein you can see the app section is visible, owned by Adobe, which is fine. Click on Get. Now it will download and then install. The download and installation completed. Click on Open. Now Adobe Photoshop Express will open. Okay, click on Next. 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 These are only the features. Click on Get Started. Herein you can log in using Google, Facebook. So guys, in this video we saw how we can easily download and install Adobe Photoshop Express on Windows. Thank you for watching the video.